During the month of September, Pope Francis will pray for two intentions, one universal, the other dealing with evangelization. His first intention is for the youth, so they may have more education and employment opportunities. The second intention deals with consistency, so that catechists may give witness by living in a way that's consistent with the faith they preach.